Hey! I am Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2015 Phase 12 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 3. Complete 4 rounds of a 6 exercise circuit as fast as possible. AFAB. You're going to be doing 6 reps per exercise. You're going to need a pair of dumbbells that weigh 35 to 55% body weight. Also, if you can do lighter weights for Y raises, that would be helpful. Or hockey squat front raises, that would be helpful. So I have the power block, so I can go 2.5 pounds, 5 pounds, 7.5 pounds, 10 pounds, 12 and a half pounds type of thing. So 35 to 55, and if you can go a little bit lighter for the small things, that would be helpful. You need a mat. You need chairs or benches to do push-ups on, either incline or feet elevated. You need a band, either a 1/2 inch, a 1 inch, a 1.5 inch for the push-ups. Water if you get thirsty. 6 reps per exercise. First round I'll show level 1, second round I'll show level 2, third round I'll show level 3, fourth round I'll do what's best for me, you do what's best for you. That's it. We're going to try to do this as fast as possible. Everybody ready? First exercise is dumbbell skier swings. Level 1 is an RDL. Set. Go. Alright. Feet are shoulders width apart. Hands on your thighs. Curl your wrists. Pack your head. Hinge. Second exercise is a bent over Y raise. Reach, roll, tilt, pull from the scapula. Third exercise is a push-up. Level 1 is going to be all body weight. Level 1A, high incline. Level 1C is floor. Fourth exercise is a hockey squat. Level 1 progressions are a split squat. For the hockey squat, split squat, you want your knee to come right behind the heel. Okay? Heel flap, level 1, hands behind your head, down touch your knee, up heel flap. So that's level 1A. Level 1B, dumbbells by your side. Down, 3, 4. Level 1C, front squat grip. Down, heel 5, heel 6. Switch feet. Okay. Level 1A, 1, 2. Level 1B, down, 1, 2. Level 1C, down. Okay. Exercise 3 and 4. Excuse me, 4 and 5. This is exercise 6. Dumbbell overhead, alternate straight leg raise. We're going to do 6 per side. Pull hard on the dumbbell, legs turned in. 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6. All right, that's one round. Second round, dumbbell swing. Put the dumbbell between your heels, pack your head, hinge. Second exercise. Bent over wide legs. Third exercise, the hockey squat. Level 2A, body weight. Level 2B, add a load. Push-ups. Six.
Two rounds.
Okay, skier swings. I'm gonna go a little heavier on the hockey squat, but a little lighter on the ski swings. So, these are 35s. Okay. Level three is a band. Band thickness isn't as important right now as using it, just using it is. Why might you use the band? You might use the band in case you're maxed out on a weight you can lift. So 15 is the most I can do on the hockey squat for 6 reps. But my legs are stronger to do more, so I add the band for additional challenge. Okay, that's 3 rounds, last round. Here we go. Did I forget the push-ups?
I did.
Here's push-ups. I tried to keep my head packed. It's a common tendency to droop your head or to sag your hips. So on that one, I think I'm a little bit more of a head drooper than a hip sag. All right, One, two. Okay. Three, four. No head sag, no hip sag. Six great reps. Come on, baby. Six great reps. Pulling hard. Team 10 for four rounds. It's a fast one, yet challenging. Good luck. Post your results. Hoorah.